This is a quick acting knob. The purpose is so it slides on the awl thread all the way down so that you don't have to, before you tighten it up, you can slide it 99% of the way. So it goes on nice and loose. And then once you start to tighten it up, put pressure on it, it won't come off. It screws on, it screws off. See, it slides back and forth till you get it tight, and then you can tighten up your part.